Here we have a program here running. It's not been optimized, just to do a quick jig, just to show you how a jig is made, so we can use it for actually making the actual tool changer part. So hopefully you should recognize the shape when you see it. Thank you for watching.
This This
drilled holes you see, they'll be tapped and used for holding down the top workpiece. These holes and these clearance are just to allow the tool to come right through and when the machining. So all these are clearance holes. So hopefully that makes sense, but we will show another video with the plate being mounted on and cut, so hopefully it'll make more sense then. Thank you very much for watching. The video, unfortunately, recording will stop now.